Hi, I'm Rebecca. I'm one of the psychology teachers at St. John Ridley College, and today I'm going to be talking about the psychology A-level. Psychology A-level, it's all about understanding people, so why they do what they do, and that can be anything from why does a child form an attachment to their mother, to why does someone experience a particular mental illness, all the way as far as, you know, why do we behave aggressively. And it's a really, really varied course. You'll find that we'll look at different perspectives, everything from why a person's biology could affect how they think and feel, but also why the people around us in society can also influence our thoughts and behaviour as well. Psychology is assessed over 3 exams, which are all assessed at the end of the 2-year course. All of the exams are the same structure and style of questions, it's just the topics vary on each paper. So with psychology, there'll be an opportunity to go on lots of different trips, and that can be at certain universities, but we also go to Chester Zoo every year to have a look at how animal behaviour, because that's a big part of psychology. We have guest speakers who come in and talk to us about their experiences in a particular field of psychology, for example, clinical psychology, and there's also an opportunity to take part in the Future Psychologist Elective. So we're really excited to see you in psychology next year. Hopefully you'll have lots of thoughts on everything that's been happening. We want to know what you think about it. We want to know your opinions, and we're looking forward to seeing you next year.